help you with anything?
Sir? I was just gonna ask if it would be possible if I could have you right over there because I have a lot of trucks incoming over here. Can I help you with anything? Sir, just for safety purposes, could I have you over there? Sir?
Is there a reason why you're doing our pictures for credit?
Sir? Did you need any help with anything? Any information we can help you with? It's because we just need to make sure this area is clear because we have a lot of freights coming in. We wouldn't want you to get hit by one. So we would like if you want, you're more than welcome to be right there on that sidewalk where you're more safe. Can you do that for us? Okay.
That's fine. We'll notify FedEx.
There it is, guys, the walk of shame.
What's up, bud? Hey, so, because this is private property, we're gonna ask you to go ahead and take off. And if you can't, that's fine. We're gonna call the police will be here in a second, and then they'll get with you, okay? Just wanna let you know that, bro. You have a great day, I appreciate it, man.
Fuck you, I ain't your bro, bitch.
Well, hey, I know who you are.
Shut up.
I heard you on YouTube, it's you.
Shut up, man.
Oh, it's you, I know him. Hey, this is private anyway, bro.
Yeah, I don't think so.
What's it called?
doing? Oh, can I get a name? Sir, when you're recording, you're flashing your light. Excuse me. Sir, when you're flashing your light, you're distracting us. Sir.
Guys, so it looks like we have PD Arcadia responding. So let's see what these guys have to say. Alright guys, so I guarantee you these guys are just going to jump in their car and take off. Or they might prove me wrong. Let's see what happens. Looks like they're going to come and talk to me.
Good evening, sir. Come on, Officer Speckovich with Arcadia PD. Would you like to talk to me at all or no?
Okay. I really don't have anything to say to you, man. Am
okay.
I breaking the law?
No, you're not, sir. You are within your First Amendment rights, as you said, to be standing here and film. The one request that the person who called us, she's a lady that checks the bill of lading on the trucks as they come in, is, I guess, and I didn't see it, but she says like you're using some type of flashing light that makes it difficult for her to read the...
From here? The light reaches all the way over there.
That's what she was telling me. So I'm just communicating that to you, that just if you can try to be cognizant
of that,
I would really appreciate it. But otherwise, you're free to keep hanging out here.
Thank you, man. What's your name and badge number, sir?
Officer Mangia, badge number 766.
Thank you, sir. What was your name and badge again?
Savekovic, officer, and 756.
Thank you, sir. You guys have a good night.
All right, you too.
All right.
You're on YouTube?
Be safe, man.
What's
keep the street safe, man.
What's your channel?
What's that?
Your channel.
SGV.
SGV.
Yep.
Right.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Enjoy it. Make sure to subscribe and don't be one of those haters that leaves hate comments, man. Learn something from it. There they go, guys.
There they go.
See you guys later, Arcadia Police. Don't be a hater on my channel. Please visit and learn something about the law, about our rights. Don't come out here violating our rights. But they did pretty good, so I'm gonna go ahead and say Arcadia PD did a good job. Except for the fact that they still wanted to come and tell me what to do. And sometimes that's very unnecessary. Most of the time it's very unnecessary for them to approach and to try to bark orders. But other than that, they were pretty good. They did respect our rights today. So shout out to Arcadia Police. I know I've had a couple interactions with them before. And this was a positive one. So good job, Arcadia Police. And a big thumbs down to the FedEx and the city of, I guess it's Arcadia. I thought El Monte police would be responding out here, but it turned out to be borderline. So let's go ahead and let this one go, guys. Let's go get another one. SGV News First. I'm out of here.